Watch, Obama's dreamers freak as pro-Trump legal immigrant drops truth bomb. Barack Obama's dreamers are freaking out after a pro-Trump legal immigrant from San Diego, California dropped a truth bomb on them. I don't think they liked his MAGA hat either. Millions of former President Barack Obama's dreamers feel entitled to U.S. citizenship simply for the fact that they were brought to our country as children by parents who were breaking the law. That sense of self-entitlement has one legal immigrant outraged, and he recently showed up to a meeting with the Escondido City Council, which officially decided to join the Trump administration's lawsuit against California's sanctuary state laws. According to Daily Caller, the city council voted 4-1 to join in the fight against California's unconstitutional Senate Bill 54 on Wednesday, April 4, 2018. Among other things, the sanctuary laws prohibit local and state law enforcement agencies from working alongside Immigration and Customs Enforcement Agents, ICE, in order to apprehend criminal illegal aliens. During the city council's meeting, the man who was not identified stood up at the podium and gave a rattling speech. "I speak to you as an immigrant myself," he said fervently while wearing a Make America Great Again hat. "I came to this country 45 years ago with me and my mother. Okay. 45 years ago we were not offered sanctuary. We were not offered an easier, softer way. Okay. We were told you have to be an American citizen and here's what you have to do, and we did it. We worked hard. And we put in our time. Now, I now have a piece of paper hanging on my wall called a naturalization certificate that says I am a proud United States American citizen. And if I can do it, every single person that's a dreamer in this room can do it," he said. "Every person that's undocumented in this room, they can do it, too." I could not agree more with the gentleman from San Diego who had the courage to stand up and tell it like it is. Dreamers need to go through the same exact process that legal immigrants have in order to become American citizens. As California sees more towns and municipalities break away from their liberal leadership's destructive immigration policies, voters are getting ready to put SB 54 on the ballot during the 2020 elections in an attempt to overturn it. The city council's decision to join the Trump administration's lawsuit against California came on the same day that the president signed a proclamation to send National Guard troops to the U.S.-Mexico border. According to Fox News, Trump signed the document Wednesday night, immediately allowing for the deployment of troops to the southern border to stop the flow of drugs, criminal activity, and illegal immigrants. In addition to the proclamation that the president signed, Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen delivered a message from Trump's administration, emphasizing the urgency of this move. "Despite a number of steps this administration has taken, we continue to see unacceptable levels of illegal drugs, dangerous gang activity, transnational criminal organizations and illegal immigration flow across our border," Nielsen said. The president has directed that the Department of Defense and the Department of Homeland Security work together with our governors to deploy our National Guard to our southwest border to assist the Border Patrol, she said. The president will be signing a proclamation to that effect today. "We will not allow illegal immigration levels to become the norm," Nielsen continued. "More than 1,000 people a day, 300,000 a year violating our sovereignty as a nation will never be acceptable to this president." The battle over illegal immigration is undoubtedly now being fought on a local level, and it is crucial for American patriots to join that fight and to do their part to support their own local leadership. It is time to reverse decades of open borders policies and to give America's future generations hope for a safer and greater nation.